Does that make sense? Yeah. And that's a really good place to be. Yeah. Just going to change my sides. Far away. Here we go.
I have a desire to do, and I feel people go jump in the desire. I feel so, I want to do that too.
Mm-hmm.
And flip side, I have jealous. This week, I'm a lot of jealous.
Yep.
And I'm so happy people doing on the passion, living on the passion. I thought that's beautiful. But in flipping side, I have big jealous. That's unloving.
Yep. But again, go into it emotionally. Accept I'm jealous. So firstly, when I accept I'm jealous, I go through all the intellectual stuff of I'm jealous, you know, I can see I'm jealous. Yeah. And then I start to go down into feeling jealous, like really feeling it, which is where you are. You're feeling the jealousy, right?
Mm.
Okay, so what does this feel like?
Yucky.
Yeah, what does it feel like? It feels like I'm missing out, doesn't it? Like,
yeah.
Like that person's got that thing going on. Isn't that wonderful? It's great for them, but I'm missing out here. So go into that I'm missing out emotion. I'm missing out, go deeper and deeper, and you'll find actually jealousy covers over a lot of things.
Yeah, I don't know what's underneath, unworthy or anger.
Don't try to work out what's underneath.
Okay.
When you experience the emotion of jealousy fully, just really feel the jealousy that's inside of you, feel the rage of it and the feeling of the terrible feelings about it, then you will start to settle into what's underneath it. And you won't have to work it out. It'll just come up in you.
Yeah.
Your soul, this is the thing, you see. Most of us are still trying to work out, this emotion is, and that emotion is, and that blah, blah, blah. And we're trying to sort of work through. And it's really confusing. And in the end, we end up confused, and we just go, sorry, Peter. We just go like that, right? And just throw hands up in the air and just go, give up, right? When in reality, all we need to do is just feel the emotion that's with us right now. Right now, the jealousy is with you right now, so feel the jealousy. Let yourself really go into the jealousy. Get out in the boxing bag, you know, with the baseball bat that you've got, and actually feel the feelings of why have they got it and I haven't got it, you know, and all that emotion. And as that emotion comes up, what will happen is what's underneath, the grief of the emotion, will rise in you. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting. Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
So don't try to get away from the jealousy. Don't say to yourself, "Oh, the jealousy's not loving. I shouldn't be in this jealous state." All that does is get you out of it, right? This is your pathway into the deeper emotion. It's like your anger. Your anger is the pathway into the deeper emotion. So if you allow your anger, it'll come up. So allow these emotions to come up. What about your shame? Allow your shame to come up. You feel the shame rising in you, so let yourself feel ashamed. You know, don't try and run away, get away from your shame. Like, you're carrying the emotion around in your soul. You know, you can run all you like. You're not going to get away from it. And you see this happen a lot where people go, "Oh, I'm going to move house. That's going to make me feel better." Move house? Nah, not better. "Oh, I'm going to change men. You know, that's going to make me feel better. So change my relationship." Nah, I don't feel better. And we're always constantly trying to change something externally, running away from the emotion inside of us, right? And instead, we just need to embrace the emotion that's inside of us without judgment. So if the emotion is jealousy, go with the jealousy. Just go with that. That's your gateway to the deeper emotion. What are you jealous about? Why are you jealous? What are you feeling? Yep. So when I feel